Dustin Johnson and Rocco Mediate. It's hanging out there.
So, I mean, that might be the only time you put those two in the same sentence together.
That's true. I don't think they'd be doing they wouldn't be doing cocaine together in the clubhouse, would they?
I don't think so.
You don't
probably
think
not involved.
Rocco, probably not so much. Yeah, I wouldn't think so.
He's always off. It's a family show.
Gotcha. All right, man. Well, hey, I appreciate you joining us. We're going to get out of here, and we're going to watch the PGA Championship over the weekend. So,
you got it.
Guys, thanks for joining us. This is the Last Pick Podcast coming to you live from the loft. This is Matty. We want to thank Scotty for joining us tonight, and we'll be back to you probably on Sunday night, it sounds like. Take care, guys.
Matty.
Hey, appreciate it, Scotty. See you, bud.
Love it.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep all two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, they cried when I got that phone call. I'm so thrown, I don't know what to do but to keep all two of my confessions.
Now, it's gonna be the I think I ever had to do.
Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm gonna tell you about that chick on part one. I told y'all
last pick.